Good morning. Today is July 13th, Thursday, July 13th, 2017. And I've got my, it's hot in Southwest Florida. Let me turn the lights on here. And I've got a beautiful red bougainvillea standard that I have been working on for a while, and you can see here that it's a tall tree, and I don't know what I'm going to be doing with this, but I'm going to kind of work on it as a kind of a bonsai top, wire it up. So here we go. This is a, like I said, this is a red, and my favorite bougainvillea is purple, but I had this at another house as a fairly large tree, brought it to the new home we just built, and set it up as, I had it in a, was going to try to grow it as a vine over some, over a trellis. Be really careful here. This is the part that on bougainvillea you gotta be very careful of, because they can crack, they can crack off, they can split, and then you've lost your branch, which I don't want to do because I only have about 8 branches on this. Got enough so that I could probably recover if I broke one or two, but I don't want to have to do that. So there's one, very important at the bend, right at the trunk, that you don't split it off, because that's my experience, is where you get most of the breakage, as it's a relatively new branch and it splits off from the trunk. Then you're dead, because you can't glue it back on. Nope, glue back on. People don't like the wire, but I really enjoy it. It's always a challenge to figure out what goes where. Not cross. You know, you're not supposed to cross wires when you wire. Primarily, I think originally it's aesthetics, but I think that from experience, it's also a matter of when you take the wire off, it's a lot easier to take wire off, unwire, when the wire isn't crossing. That's my experience. This video is going to be for my personal consumption, so I don't think it's going to be of very much interest to very many people, especially my lunch buddies. There's two subjects my lunch buddies do not enjoy listening to me talk about at all. And they tell me one is bonsai, the other is golf carts, because we're in the process of trying to find one of these souped up jazzy golf carts so we can ride around the neighborhood. My little 14-year-old can learn how to drive on the roads and go to the beach in it and take a little drive, sunset golf cart ride. Okay. Shut it off now because I think you've had enough.